They're doing their part to try and help prevent child abuse in Hawaii. A campaign is underway in downtown Honolulu this morning.
That's right, and Jai is live with more on that message. Hey there again, Jai.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, you can probably hear the noise behind me. Yeah, parents and children together packed. They are out in full force today wanting to send a message. The month of April, it is Prevent Child Abuse Month. And it sounds like a cliche, but our children truly are our future. I mean, that's where the folks of tomorrow that are going to lead our city are located. And one of those folks who's out here this morning with her team, that would be Janelle Dunkirk. She joins us this morning. First off, Janelle, thank you for joining us this early.
Thank you, Jai.
Hey, tell me about the message. You're holding a card right now, a placard that says Stop Child Abuse. Why is this important?
We just want to bring awareness to the community about Child Abuse Prevention Month. And PACT is partnering with some different community agencies such as Prevent Child Abuse Hawaii, just to bring awareness to everybody that the keiki are so important for our future. We're really just about strengthening families, educating parents, and nurturing our children.
You're holding those pinwheels, and I did notice at the state capitol we were in front of the other day, hundreds of those pinwheels that signify Stop Child Abuse, Prevent Child Abuse Hawaii. Hey, when we talk about our kids, they really are our future.
They are.
Some of the programs you guys have in place, because you were telling me just recently about when moms give birth here in Hawaii, there's a program in place for that.
Right, so there are lots of, PACT has 16 different programs across the state. And one of the programs that we have is our Healthy Start program. And so we're working with families that have just given birth. That can be a very trying time, especially for new parents. And we just want to provide them with support to learn about their child, to answer any questions that they have, and to support them as a whole family.
Janelle, thank you very much.
Thanks, Jai.
Yeah, I appreciate it. You know what? They're out this morning, going to be out until 9 o'clock this morning, doing their sign waving, and it's a very important message that they want folks to hear. Coming up in the next 7 o'clock hour, we're going to be talking with the Chief Operating Officer of PACT. You may know and you may remember once a year where you get a chance to buy a newspaper from maybe somebody that's on TV, i.e. Jai. Well, we're going to talk more about that program and what's lying ahead. That's when Wake Up Today continues. But right now, let's head back into our studio.
Wait a minute. You're on TV? When did that start? All right. Thanks, Jai. And a strong message. So when you toot today, know what you're tooting about.
That's right. Coming up next, the traffic hotspots you might want to avoid as you head off.